from the sewing shop in Shreveport, Louisiana. And as you can see, we have a new machine on the table. We have the newly released Brother Luminaire 2. How exciting. And I'm just going to show you today how to change out your regular zigzag plate here, which has that oblong opening for all your decorative stitching and everything like that. I'm going to show you how to change it out with your straight stitch plate or vice versa. Okay, so your straight stitch plate has just a circle opening there so that when you're doing your straight stitching, it has less of an opening to push your material down into the plate. So it's easy. All you have to do is make sure your machine is off or you're going to get a message on your screen telling you to turn it off. But we're just going to take this gray lever here and we're just going to pull it forward, and you can see that this plate just popped up on the right hand side, and then we're going to pull it to the right, and now that one's off and we're going to put our straight stitch plate on, right? So we're going to take these two prongs here and we're going to kind of go right to left, put it up underneath the plastic here, and then push down on the right hand side, and it's as easy as that. There's no easier way of changing out your plate, and then you can just turn your machine back on and you can continue doing your stitching. And it's the same thing whenever you want to do your zigzag stitching. You're going to push this button here, and this will pop up and you're going to push your zigzag plate back on.
And the machine is so smart that it knows that the straight stitch plate's on and it will not allow you to do any zigzag.